spray on here. Oh, here's my charger in here. This is so bright. There's some toothpaste out. There's a shower light. The thing's on in the light tour. It's wet. I don't know. Is it wet? Yeah, it's wet. See? See, look. Oh crap. Let me just leave it in here. Wait, yo, you guys just hear that? Quick, guys. And Ollie. It's not. I just want to play in BDA, come on. You're coming from outside. But what is this? Dude, you're here. This is a picture of my old dog, but what? What? The name was Spike, by the way. I think some kids that are my friend might remember him. Trippy knows him just that, but then. Oh, yo, that door's open. Why is that garage door open? My parents wouldn't have possibly have went in there. It was not me, because we're both upstairs sleeping. By the way, they go back together. Oh, what the? Mom didn't even wake up. I did my dad in the shower when he's been out. Oh, it's gone. Oh. Man, like, I'm incredibly tired. And incredibly scared. Let me just put my charger right here. What the? Did you guys hear that thump? Please do my baseball bat is still back here. Oh. Is it in here? Please say it's in here. No, my old one's in here. Okay. Let me get that. I'm looking at the mirror to see if I can give you. But do you guys just hear that? Well, that's me standing on a basketball right there. There's nothing like that, though. Hey guys, how about this? I'm just gonna play some GTA, and if anything happens, I'll just unpause the video and come back with you guys. Comment down below if you want me to vlog in school again. So what I'm basically doing is just be walking in school and you have to put your friends in the envelope. So I just put my friend in the envelopes and then just let it record and then see what the teacher say and stuff. See if they actually swear when students are around. Let's just see, you know. Let me go put these bins back. Holy frick. What the frick happened? Whoa, yo! How did I not realize that? Oh, my rock lamp is on. What? Wait, maybe that was always on. If you watch my last vlog, I believe that was on. But I always turn that off before I go to bed. Here goes, I'll just keep you informed if anything happens. So it turned out my brother asked to go to school. I don't get that. He just woke up my mom says, yeah, I have to go to school. Your dad doesn't, neither does your brother, but you do. My mom has to go to school today to pick up. But I don't think it was them all that time because they just woke up. I went up there with Kirsch to like to see. I'm just trying to play some GTA, you know. Do you even know how you buy bullets? Because I'm out of bullets on GTA. I mean, I think I know how, but I gotta find the shop. It's gonna be hard. I have a cop on me. I just stole a U-Haul truck. Blah. They always say 60 miles per hour. No way this truck is going 60 miles per hour. Last time I truck, I just got out of it, and the cops didn't shoot me. I'm getting out of this SUV. I want that motorcycle. Come on. You can't blame me for that. Damn motorcycle. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice gold motorcycle. It's going really slow, though. I wasn't expecting that. But. Alright, I think I'm just gonna end the video here, because I haven't heard anything. It's been like about an hour or two, so, peace.